it wasn't long ago that Robert Woods was a 1,000-yard receiver. Despite playing in all 17 games this year, Woods actually had less yards than he did in 9 games the season prior for Los Angeles. His 9.9 yards per reception is the lowest of his career as well. And with Treylon Burks getting 13.5 yards per receptions, you can do the math and figure out where those throws down the field are going. Woods will be their wide receiver too, in a run-heavy scheme at best.